My name is Joseph Osborne, and I'm a recent graduate of the Dental Hygiene degree completion program at The Ohio State University. One of the great things about the degree completion program at OSU is it's all online, so it's great to balance with work life, school life. And I guess that's kind of the brilliance of it too, was I did have such a different schedule. Some days I would work, you know, 8 to 4, some days I would work 1 to 7, 1 to 8 p.m. And I could fit schoolwork in between. I could do work in the morning, or I could do schoolwork after work. My favorite experience for the dental hygiene degree completion program at OSU would be the ability to choose my specialty. And so the specialty I chose was research, and that allowed me to have a hands-on experience doing research at the program. It was fun and challenging at the same time. So I did some research with Wexner Medical Center. We created a learning module for the nurses at OSU to teach them the importance of oral hygiene in the hospital setting, especially patients that have systemic conditions. Going to OSU was a good decision because by getting my bachelor's degree, it helped me to open up doors for private research as well as public research. So working with state governments to come up with programs, to come up with research that helps with treatment, as well as developing dental hygiene protocols in municipalities, states, governments. The degree so far has helped me to develop the professional aspects of my job. The profession of dental hygiene needs to be expanded on progressively over time. So it just helps to have students that are getting their higher degree to help with politics later on, with sales, business, other aspects of dental hygiene.